This is a Coquette type device using a marble on a kind of circular apparatus with a counterweight on this end and a longer end on this end. You can just about see how it might follow the path around, mostly following slopes. On this end, it's almost as though it could cut across and go to the same altitude on this end. But anyway, it's an approximate path. In this part it rolls. This part, it just about rolls. Follows a tilting motion through most of the course. That's about it.